Well, you know heat wave, and we're looking at him today. Welcome back to the channel, and make sure to subscribe. So heat wave first appeared in the original series called Transformers Rescue Bots in 2011. Heatwave looks like this. He appeared in some of the games also. He appeared in the game Rescue Bots Hero Adventures. And yes, this is his toy. Since Heatwave wasn't an actual fine Autobot, then let's get on to the next one. Next one, we don't have to actually look on Google because I'm gonna show you it on the app. So here he is, the heat wave. And he dances a funny like that. And for the next one, we have another cameo that we have to look up. Robots in the Disguise. Whoops, sorry, wrong thing. Robots in Disguise. This one was supposed to have a proper camo, and yes, there's a Hero Mashers setup. Some stuff like this, and even made a costume out of him. And something like this is for heat wave. And here is what they look like. Now we're going to look at the Rescue Bots Academy. So let's check the intro. Here's he is, heat wave over here. Here. And there it is, everybody. The evolution of heat wave. Oh. But one second. Robots in Disguise cameos. Sorry, I need to speed up this video. So here he is. There. Well, that's all I got. Thanks for watching.